アメリカンビレッジに、は
い、でやってみたらすごい良かったです、
うんうん、ね、気持ちよかったね、うん
うん、Whale shark?
Whale shark?
It's very beautiful.
Oh, lovely. Like clear beach and all.
Yeah.
Hi, Sai. This is Cat Cat.
This is Haruna from Okinawa.
Let's enjoy Okinawa!
皆さんはどちらから来ましたか？
埼玉です。
楽しんでますか？
イエーイ。
ああ、沖縄はどんな感じですか？
暑いです。
暑いですね。埼玉から沖縄に来たきっかけは何ですか？
だから専門学生だから、うん、旅行行きたいねみたいになって、今高いけどみたいな、沖縄かなみたいな。
じゃあ沖縄の今来てみてどうですか、景色とか？
海やね、海最高ですね。
最高です。
こんにちは。今どこからいらしたんですか？
神奈川県です。
え、どれぐらいいるんですか？
3泊4日。
3泊。
なんで沖縄に来ようと思ったんですか？
夏だから夏だから沖縄
2人だけで。
2人です。
おー、仲がいい。いいですね。沖縄に来たきっかけは何ですか？
ずっと来たいと思ってたんで、それでやっと来たって感じ。
初めてですか？
そうです。子供の頃来たことあったんですけど、大人になってから来たことなかったんで。
じゃあ沖縄に来たきっかけを聞かせてくれますか？
おばあちゃんがこっちにいるから。
はい。あ、じゃあ横に来るんですか？
そうですね。
今年で100歳に。
あ、え、
はい、
おばあちゃん。
すごい、おめでたい。すごい。で、よく一緒に来るパターンですか？
そうですね。
なんかあの見たい場所とか何かありますか？
青の洞窟行きたいです。
シュノーケルとかもしますか？
あ、しますか。
はい。
あ、いいですね。じゃあ沖縄のどういったところを今行きましたか？
国際通り、あと海、あと
アメリカンビレッジ、
はい、
とあと今からスカイダイビング行ってきます。
シュノーケリング。
シュノーケリングも行くんですか？
はい、今から。
すごい。
いいですね。
はい。
今あの行って楽しかった場所なんかありますか？
楽しかったところ、スキューバダイビングがすごい良かったです。前田岬に行ったんですけど、
はい、
感動しましたね。
2人でスキューバダイビング、
はい、
怖くないんですか？
怖かったです最初、
はい、でやってみたら
すごい良かったです、
うんうん、ね、気持ちよかったね、
うん
うん、みんな島
に、みんな島
に行くと楽しいよ、
はい。どこですか？どうやって行けばいいんですか？
本部から船に15分ぐらい乗ってすぐにサンゴでできた島、
はい、
うん、すごく綺麗。魚と一緒に泳げる。
おお、すごい。これやってみたいです。
美ら海水族館、
ジンベエザメとか黒いエイがいる。
おすすめは日焼けです。
日焼けした方がいいですか？
いや、あの太陽がきつくて日焼けです。
もう手出してごらん。ほら、
お、ほら、確かに結構焼けますね。
じ
ゃあ普段沖縄でどの遊び方とかしてる？
遊び方、沖縄の人は結構お酒飲むのが好きなので、
あ、
泡盛もそう有名なので。
泡盛、
うん、飲み歩いたりとか。そう、あとはそうだね、海が多いかな今の時期は、
はい、
夏なので。ビーチに行ってバーベキューとか。
バーベキューいいね。
あとマリンスポーツもすごい有名なので、
うんうん、
あのバナナボートとか。
バナナボートいいな。バナナボート楽しそう。
そういうのして遊んでるかな。
Okay, where are you from?
I'm from Taiwan.
Right, and?
I'm from Indonesia.
What brings you both to Okinawa?
Exchange student.
Exchange student?
Exchange student.
Yes, at the language school or university?
Yeah, Ryukyu Daigaku.
So why did you decide to come as an exchange to Okinawa?
I heard Okinawa from Indonesia. Okinawa was a beautiful city and it's very beautiful than Tokyo. maybe.
I like the ocean here. I like marine sports, so I choose here.
So how much is it to come from Taiwan
for
to here?
Ticket is only go and back is like 6,000 yen. It's really cheap in just 1 hour. So
6,000 yen?
Yeah. Sometimes it's cheaper. Oh, it's really cheap.
1万円以内?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh,
that's good. It's cheaper than go to Tokyo or.
Wow.
So like a lot of Taiwanese come here to travel here, and then we rent car. It's easy, travel.
来てほしい.
Where are you from?
Canada.
City.
Toronto.
Yeah. What brings you to Okinawa?
We're on our honeymoon.
Congratulations!
Well, we're going all around. We were in Taiwan, and then later we're going to mainland Japan, and we thought here it's beautiful, and it's like a paradise. So we thought we'd try Okinawa.
Oh, so you came from Taiwan?
Mm-hmm. We were in Taiwan first. We're going to Shanghai after, and then we're going to Tokyo, Kyoto, Osaka, all of those.
So why did you pick Okinawa as one of your stops?
We just thought the beaches look beautiful, the island, well, today we can't go to the island, but usually the island looks beautiful, so we thought we'd try it out.
Right. Have you heard about Okinawa before when you were in Toronto?
Yeah, also, especially back in the history, in the World War II and all of that as well.
Right. And so you got it curious?
Yeah. We thought we'd check it out. It was nice, so why not?
How much is your trip, just taking out the bit of Okinawa, just coming to Okinawa, but how much are you spending on your time here in Okinawa?
4 days.
Mm-hmm. And how much money will that come up to?
In dollars? Probably, like, spending-wise, about $500. Yeah, $500.
Canadian dollars.
Canadian dollars, yeah.
So, where are you from?
I'm from China.
Which city?
Yes, me too. We are from Changsha, Hunan province.
Exchange student in Mayon University.
Right, exchange students! What do you like about Okinawa?
Sea.
Do you go swimming a lot?
I can't swim.
I like the sky and the street in Okinawa best because the street here is so clean compared to those in China, and the sky is so blue. This kind of sky is very rare in China. Yeah, and the people here are very polite.
Yes, they are.
Yes, I like the culture here.
Fantastic. Okay, where are you from?
We are from Hong Kong.
Great. Awesome. So what brings you to Okinawa?
We come to Okinawa with our families. Yeah, to enjoy the sea, the blue sea, and the beach.
And the food.
The food?
Yeah.
どこから来ました？
東京から来ました。
で、もともと出身は
韓国です。
はい。はい、
あ、中国です。出身は、はい。
沖縄初めてですか？
はい。私は初めてです。
私は前石垣島行ったので、で今回はちょっと沖縄の国際通り結構有名って聞いたので、ちょっと行ってみたので。
Are there any places you've seen so far? Any places you want to go or places you can recommend?
The aquarium?
Yeah.
Okinawa Charumi Aquarium?
Charumi Suizokan.
Yeah. It was beautiful. It was like the biggest tank we've ever seen. It was really nice. So I would recommend that.
We went to the aquarium. Yeah, it's very big and fish. And is it a shark?
Whale shark.
Whale shark?
And we went to the owner. There's a beach. Yeah, very beautiful.
So, 今まで良かった場所は
万座も行きました。すごい綺麗でした。
海の近くにあって、石で、波のせいか風のせいか分かんないけど、横に見れば象に見えるところ。
おー、すごい。おすすめです。
おすすめです。
Okay, I found some Ask Japanese viewers! Where are you from?
I'm from New Zealand.
Right, and?
I'm from South Africa.
Right, okay. Any places I should check out here in Naha?
Shurijo Castle.
Okay.
So the main castle here, Shurijo, is amazing. And it was kind of destroyed in World War II, but they've rebuilt it. And it's absolutely beautiful. And you get to see the Chinese history that was really a big part of the Ryukyu Kingdom because they were like their biggest trade partners in the past.
Actually, we have been here just for about 3 days. And we've gone to island and the island is very beautiful.
Right, which island?
Kōrijima.
Oh yes, right. How was it? How was it there?
It's very beautiful.
Oh, lovely. Like clear beach and all?
Yeah.
That's everything. Thank you so much. Thank you for your time. So,
what is Okinawa really like? We ask Okinawans, we ask Japanese people, and we ask people who came to travel to Okinawa and got quite a couple of opinions. This is actually just one video out of a special series we're doing on Okinawa. We asked you guys what we should film, what we should ask people, and what we should do in Okinawa. So be sure to check out the Okinawan playlist so we can take you on a tropical holiday to the south of Japan. It was a beautiful region. I was absolutely amazed. And to be honest, I bought so many souvenirs for myself. And what we also feature in the other videos is must try foods. Some things were really, really good. And also must get gifts that you can then take home if you come on a tropical holiday and just share little things about Okinawa to maybe inspire you to come and visit Okinawa when you come to Japan. I hope you enjoyed this. Don't forget to click the Okinawan playlist and I'll catch you soon for another video on Ask Japanese.